Hello everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to install Windows 11 on macOS using VMware Fusion Player while bypassing TPM 2.0, secure boot, and CPU support requirements. This video will be useful if you use macOS but want to try out the features of Windows 11 or need to use Windows applications. I'm running macOS X Big Sur 11.6, and I went to the VMware website to download VMware Fusion. I've included a link in the description. VMware Fusion is available in two versions, a paid pro version and a free player version. Click to download Fusion Player. You must first register for a personal use license and then create an account. I already have an account, so I'll use that to log in. It is very simple to create a new account, and you can use Gmail or Outlook email. After logging in, you will be given a license key and the option to download Fusion Player. Install Fusion according to the instructions on the screen. Enter the license key that VMware provided. So I downloaded and installed VMware Fusion Player. Now I'll create a Windows 11 virtual machine with two CPU cores, 4 GB of RAM, and a 128 GB hard disk. If you install Windows 11 directly from the ISO file downloaded from Microsoft, it may fail to install because the hardware requirements are not met. So I'll make a bootable USB disk that doesn't have requirements like TPM 2.0, secure boot, or CPU support. I'll make a bootable USB drive using a Windows computer. Download Windows 11 and the Rufus software. I've included a link in the description. Open the Rufus software, navigate to the file iOS Windows 11. And then choose Extended Windows 11 Installation, no TPM, no secure boot. To make a bootable USB disk, press the Start button. I've created the USB boot, and I'm going to connect it to my Mac and install Windows 11 from it. After the USB has been received by the Mac, I will launch the VMware virtual machine and then connect the USB to the virtual machine. Restart the virtual machine and press the F2 key to select USB boot. Okay, the installation of Windows 11 begins. Install Windows 11 by following the on-screen instructions. Thank you. Because the virtual machine isn't connected to the internet, I'll create a local account and then check the internet after installing Windows. I have completed the installation of Windows 11 with VMware Fusion Player and will now install VMware tools in order to use full screen mode. Windows 11 is now full screen and connected to the internet after installing VMware tools. So, I used VMware Fusion Player to install Windows 11 on macOS. I'll end the video here. Please let me know in the comments if you were successful. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, please consider subscribing. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again in the next video.